Hey guys, it's Lindsay at roadtripsoul.com. I'm going to preface this by saying I have a lot of people who care about me and who want nothing but the best for me, and so I'm very grateful for that. But overwhelmingly, this is the response that I get from people when I tell them that I am planning to go camping or road tripping by myself. Me. By yourself? It's a really weird thing to do. Like by yourself. What are you gonna do out there all by yourself for so long? You're not gonna be alone. Don't you have like a friend you could take with you? Are you meeting someone there? Isn't there like a dude who can go with you? What if something happens? What if your car breaks down? Your car's a piece of crap. Like, why don't you get a new car if you're gonna do that? I don't understand why you make the choices you make sometimes. I could never do that by myself. What do you do if you get bored? Don't you get lonely? Why can't you just stay home like everyone else? There's someone walking. Just play it cool. I would never let my girlfriend do that by herself. You're way too naive. I would never let my daughter do something like that. You have a gun though, right? Girl, you need to get a gun if you're gonna do this. I just don't think you understand how dangerous it is out there for you. I've literally never fired a gun, but you need to get a gun. Do you have your concealed handgun license? Alright, well, will you at least text me to let me know that you're okay? I really admire that you're willing to do that. I wish I could do something like that. I think you're really brave. Have nunchucks? If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel or leave me a comment below. And remember, adventure awaits. These birds are so loud.